us wise on why we got Brazilian hatchet men taking on lead in Chicago.
Lenny let it slip, but Brazilian's making a drop tomorrow at 10 a.m. Something real hot.
Kane knows. He knows.
You made a deal with us, Lenny. Let's go.
He sold us premium bull, Tanner. A warehouse full of it.
Passports, legal documents. Look at this stuff.
I'm Solomon Kane. You'll wish you never met me.
Follow the Cuban lead. He's gotta be heading for Havana.
All trucks in 48 hours.
Chicago or Vegas or both. We won't know till they meet up with this Rosanna Soto. She was a ship. Rosanna Soto was a ship. She's heading for San Diego.
San Diego?
Means Vegas. They're gonna hit Vegas next.
And we'll see where Jericho goes.
See, now I'm just catching up, so you're gonna have to help me out here. But the way I got it, so long as Vasquez has Lenny, Kane's gonna get hurt real bad. That's why you're here, isn't it?
You don't know what you're messing with.
Lenny knows everything, doesn't he, Jericho?
Lenny's as dead as you are.
But Kane knows, and you know, that without Lenny, no matter how many hits you make, you can't stop Vasquez, can you? Kane's in Vegas. He already knows Vasquez is coming for him, doesn't he? Well, you and me are gonna pay Kane a visit.
I'm gonna pop your neck with my hands.
Brazilians, my guess is they want to talk to you.